एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एग्जाम वर्ल्ड एंड दिस इज प्रिया चंद्रवंशी। आज हम आपके लिए लेके आए हैं लेक्चर सीरीज का पार्ट वन, विच वी आर गोइंग टू डील विद इन मास्टर्स इन इंग्लिश एंट्रेंस, लाइक फॉर डिफरेंट यूनिवर्सिटीज ऑफ JNU, BHU, JMI, AU, विच एवर यूनिवर्सिटी यू आर गोइंग विद। एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक विच वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग टूडे, एंड टूडेज टॉपिक इज यूनिवर्सिटी विड्स। So let's discuss it. So basically we know that the term was coined by George Sainsbury in 19th century, who was a journalist, and this phrase was used to name or to group a kind of popular playwrights who were writing in late 16th century. These type of playwrights were basically educated at Oxford and Cambridge University, and the different seven writers we have in this group are Thomas Kidd, Christopher Marlowe, Robert Greene, Thomas Nast, Thomas Lodge, George Peele and George Lilly. And basically we have here two kind of groups in it. First is the writers who studied from Cambridge University. Those were Christopher Marlowe, Robert Greene and Thomas Nash. And other than them were Thomas Lodge, George Peele and John Lilly, who were educated at Oxford University. But however, there is one more point to remember here, is Thomas Kidd was not educated at any of this university, but also he is included in this Wits group because his writings were mostly similar to this kind of writers. So let's talk about the characteristics of this type of writer. So basically whatever theme we got here from their writing is from heroic theme. There was lack of humor in their drama, matlab they weren't mostly indulged in the kind of comic scene or romantic scene, but they were more into tragic theme, like we can say bloodshed, thunder, action, murder and everything which creates a tragic drama. They were writing before Shakespeare, and one thing here to remind is Shakespeare took many of ideas from Christopher Marlowe, from George Lilly, from the writer Thomas Kidd. Also, one thing to deal here is they were writing in heroic theme. Their theme was mostly in heroic, and their style was also in heroic style. And one more thing over here which is left is they were writing into the blank words poetical form. So that's all about university wits, and we will be discussing more types of genres and literature over here. But this was the first part of our lecture series. And also friends, I would like to tell you that you can contact us on this number, and this is our Telegram group which you can join after this video. Thank you very much.